he was the only one, and all the other kids were looking at him like, what's wrong? So it's just like, she was embarrassed for him, I think, because, you know, he was just kind of embarrassing himself.
What I was going to say is I asked your wife, my dog trainer does 4-H in Mount Sterling, and what's those two? Lady that does Schutzen with her, which I don't know if not a lot of people know what that is. It's basically they do the German commands and they do bite work and, you know, protection work and stuff. And anyway, her sons come over and do 4-H with her and from Scott County. But we're in the Christmas parade in Mount Sterling every December. It's the first Monday in December. And her cart dog passed away this year.
Oh, yeah?
Of bloat. And so anyway, I said, oh, he'd be a good cart dog. I said, you know, if you want to take the kids over for 6 weeks this summer, and like even this year, we didn't even practice for the parade. We just all kind of lined up and went.
Yeah.
And the kids all love the dogs. Oh, look at that dog.
Well, have you ever heard of the Rain Dog Parade in Cincinnati?
Uh-uh.
It is awesome. It's up in Mount Adams, and it's like the second week in December, and everyone dresses their dogs up, and then they parade them through Mount Adams, and there was over 500 dogs in the parade.
Gee whiz.
Probably another 1,000 dogs there.
Oh my goodness.
Take it all in. And you got...
That is so wild.
Everything.
Rain Dog.
The Rain Dog, like reindeer.
Oh, rain! Oh, I'm a little slow today.
Christmas.
Yeah,
reindeer.
Got it.